Oh, we should do this. Hello, mga KTZens. Here we are. We're here with Miss Sandra Seifert. Okay, so we're gonna get to know more about Sandra. What made you interested in pageants?
Well, truthfully, when I was younger, my family and I would always tune into pageants, especially pageants like Miss Universe and Miss International. Usually people would focus so much on the beauty of the women, how they looked, what they wore, but for me the most exciting part was always the Q&A. It's a great platform to actually, you know, cause people to think about certain things or to create an awakening in their hearts and minds, you know. It's a great opportunity to have a call to action.
So after the pageant, did you have to, what did you do? Did you pursue any of your causes, or how what happened after the pageant?
So my pageant career lasted actually 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah, so normally it's just a year, right?
Yeah, yeah.
I won locally. That was the first year of pageantry that began. But then since I won first runner-up in the international, that's kind of like the second year because it started later, my reign for Miss Earth.
So how did you become a fashion designer?
When I was doing ministry, I came across the concept of biblical fashion. According to biblical fashion, like God cares more about a woman's inner beauty and her character. Yeah. And when it comes to wardrobe, it's best to be more covered, like more modest.
Modest,
right?
Yeah.
And it's so different from being a beauty queen. And I said, you know what? Maybe I can try to source a seamstress and I can just design a little bit. It's called Servilla. It's my mom's maiden name. I wanted my work to speak for itself. We're a pure online brand as of now. So our handle is Servilla Official.
And our KTZens are really excited to know, because you're a tourist, right?
Yeah.
And they want to know, what does a tourist bag look like?
Oh, okay.
So we're gonna do a mini bag for you. So this is the traveler's bag, guys.
I'm very
practical. let's see what Sandra has here. Okay, let's go with of course you have to have perfume.
Fits in the mini bag.
Yeah, it does.
Very so travel friendly.
Wow. I can't believe you can fit this in there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I figured I can't really bring like a whole battery for my phone.
Yeah.
Well, honestly, low bat siya ngayon, so hindi ko na dinadala yung charger mismo. Of course, kailangan natin ng pera habang nagte-travel tayo. So I have some
wala
cash.
Wala siyang wallet talaga. Ano
wala
talaga?
Wallet.
Ganito siya talaga.
Cash talaga. Naka-roll lang.
Tapos, naka-roll lang kasi to fit the bag.
Tapos kung kulang yan, I have my card inside my phone. Well, at the back.
Smart, smart, smart.
In case people think I look too young or doubt my age or identity, I brought my Philippine driver's license. And then the most interesting part, and this is something that makes everyone laugh.
Yeah, I just saw it and like, okay.
It's my measurement tape.
Of course.
I'm like a true fashion designer. So Nina, if you want to get measured after an interview, pwede
yeah.
You know, like from
that's a lot of stuff inside this mini bag.
Mini bag.
I managed to put everything in there. So there you go, guys. That's what Sandra brought us. We're not going to end this conversation without a question and answer.
Oh no, wait.
A question
back
and answer.
Q&A.
Yes. Question and answer.
No pressure.
Question number one. What is the essence of a woman?
Essentially, to me, what it means to be a woman is just someone that brings life, of course. We were designed to bear children. It's a gift that we have over men.
Yeah. Cool.
And that is our essence.
Yay! What would you tell a girl who's suffering from low esteem?
Well, first of all, it's not bad to have those days where you feel down or you wish you are, especially when you're younger, you're trying to figure out life, your identity. But I would probably tell her as a Christian myself that she is special, she was fearfully and wonderfully made by the Lord, and she should not let anyone or anything on this earth pull her down.
Bravo! So much inner beauty happening here.
Yes, it's all about the inside, and it'll just radiate outward.
Well, thank you so much,
Sandra.
You're
welcome, Nina.
Thanks for joining us.
Thanks
so,
for having me.
Thank you, mga KTZens, and we'll see you next time.
Bye. Oh, we should do this.